Let's go. We see the hype outside. Hey guys, Golden here, and welcome back to another Fortnite mobile update video. Kind of obviously not like my normal update videos, but kind of like an update video, but more today we're going to be talking about this channel and the future of my channel. But before we get into it, I'm sure a lot of you guys have noticed, first off, there's a face cam. Like, I never had these face cams, so now there's a face cam. Just to make this clear, my hair is literally a mess right now. Ignore the hair, alright? I was just kind of too lazy to do it, so I just went... Alright, and there's the hair for the video. But besides the point, today's video is going to be kind of more serious, so I'd greatly appreciate it if you guys watch until the very end. I promise, guys, I'm going to be explaining pretty much everything that I want to do with this channel in the future, and I want you guys to support me. And guys, this is going to possibly change this channel forever, so please, I'd greatly appreciate if you guys watch until the very end. But yeah, while we're going over all these topics, I'm going to be playing some Fortnite Siphon No Fill Pubs. Maybe we could drop like a 20 bomb, I don't know, we'll see what happens, but I'm also going to be talking to you guys while I'm basically playing the game, so hopefully you can, you know, just enjoy the background gameplay as well. But anyways, with all that out of the way, I want to kind of go into the video, and I want to talk about, first off, why the heck I have not been uploading. Now, as you guys know, usually I upload like, I don't know, 2 times a week, sometimes 3, maybe like, I don't know, so at least like 1 time a week. But recently I just really have not been uploading. I've been kind of like focusing on myself, doing other things, so I just have not been uploading the Fortnite mobile news. And not only that, guys, I am getting extremely just kind of like bored of doing the Fortnite mobile news videos like I normally do. Like, normally I'm used to just sitting down writing a script for like 5 hours. Like, guys, I'm not joking, those scripts to make the Fortnite mobile news videos take like 5 hours to make. I used to enjoy it. Like, when I first did it, those scripts were actually surprisingly extremely fun, and mainly because Epic used to give an insane amount of support to the Fortnite mobile community. Like, as you guys know, there were like updates every other day. It was so like interesting. I would want to hop on, type up my script, get that thing recorded, and upload it right away. But guys, really recently, just, I feel like Epic just has not been updating the game like at all. Like, I swear, we used to be getting like updates every single week, and mobile would always have something for me to talk about. But nowadays, like, we really don't get much. Like, we got the new HUDs update and whatnot, but that got reverted literally within like a few days. It's like, dude, there's nothing to talk about anymore. Like, it honestly sucks, because I enjoy doing the news, but nowadays when Epic just doesn't really give much to the game, it kind of sucks, man. Like, it hurts to like know that I obviously used to play this game, I enjoy the game, but now I just have not been really like enjoying it as much or nearly as much. And guys, honestly, the main reason I've really not been enjoying doing the news anymore is because Epic has really not been supporting the community anymore. Like, we used to get support, like an update every single week, and with that update, obviously we'd get a lot of interesting stuff and like stuff for me to talk about. But nowadays, we get like a mobile update every like month. Once every month, we'll get like a really intense mobile update. Like, it's just, I don't know, man. Like, I used to enjoy sitting down, hopping on my iPad, writing up a script, recording it, and uploading it. But it's just like, it's not the same anymore, man. Like, the game that I used to enjoy doing news for just does not at all feel the same anymore. Like, it just doesn't, it doesn't feel enjoyable, you know? I had so much news at one point. Like, Epic would add an update every single day, man. Like, it felt like every single day we'd get an update. Obviously, it was like once every week, but it felt like every single day. And for me doing news once a week, I could easily make a video. I could sit down for like 2 hours, make a video. But nowadays, it's almost like it's really, really hard for me to find topics to talk about, you know? It just, it doesn't take that long, man. And it's kind of disappointing. Obviously, again, I just feel like Epic support in the game has kind of demotivated me a lot and made it so like I just don't want to really make news on the game. Because for me, I have to sit there now for like up to 8 hours. Not even joking, 8 hours is the max I could spend on these. I spent 8 hours just writing one script for a video. Like, it's hard, man. It just, it really hurts. So I feel like overall, that's probably the main reason why I've really been demotivated recently, mainly because Epic has not been really showing support. But yeah, I used to gain like, I don't know, like 1,000 a video, and I still gain like, I don't know, 200, 300 per video. But still, man, it's just, I used to gain so much more, and that was like so motivating. That's why I used to upload, like, I'd have a schedule and everything, you know? But nowadays, it's just like, I don't know, man. It's hard to make a schedule. Because, like, again, there's not much news. I mean, obviously, I'm not trying to sound ungrateful here. I appreciate everything. I appreciate the 300 subs. I know, like, that's extremely hard for a lot of you guys watching to even get. But it's the fact that I feel like I'm spending a lot more on Fortnite, and I'm getting a lot less than I used to. And what I mean by Fortnite, I'm talking about, like, the Fortnite mobile news. The thing is, you guys got to realize, I could not care less about money. I'm not joking. I do not at all do YouTube for money. I do it 100% for a hobby. Money is, like, basically, that's just an extra thing. Like, revenue's extra. Obviously, who doesn't want money? Like, I'm sure all you guys watching want money and whatnot. I'm still mainly doing YouTube for, obviously, fun, enjoyment, and entertainment for you guys. I like to create entertainment. I love seeing the comments of people being like, yo, great video, man. I loved it, man. That was, this was so, it's made my day, whatnot. Like, those literally make my day. You guys don't realize the comments like those make my day. I want to grow my channel. Like, I want to hit 100K so badly.
Like, that is my 100, that has been my goal from the start, and I've been doing YouTube for 6 years, so I want to kind of start transforming this channel from obviously just the Fortnite mobile news that you guys are used to, and I'm going to start transforming it more into a gameplay kind of videos and gameplay kind of, like, channel. So as you guys seen, like, there's people like Ducky, Grant, those guys, obviously they do gameplay all the time, and I want to kind of start doing that. Like, obviously, again, since I'm not doing YouTube for the money, I'm 100% doing this for my enjoyment, and if I'm not enjoying what I'm doing, I'm not going to do it. Like, obviously, guys, I'm 14. I don't need to have a job yet. Like, I really don't. This is just kind of like, I'm so grateful for the position that you guys have obviously given me. I appreciate every single one of you guys who come back to every news video and watch them. Like, I appreciate you so much. Every single video, those who have those noties on, just know I appreciate you. I'm trying to kind of become more of a gameplay video, because the thing I enjoy most, obviously, again, like I said, sitting down and typing a script for 5 hours just to make one video, it's boring. It used to be fun. I enjoyed it so much, but then I started slowly and slowly not enjoying it. Like, it kind of, like, it started feeling like a job to kind of do, and nowadays, that's basically why I've, like, had, like, a really weird upload schedule, because it's, like, sometimes I, like, really want to do it, and then, like, more recently, I just, it feels like a job to me, and it feels like I have to do it, because I have to make money, but I know I don't. It's, like, it's confusing, man. Like, it's put a lot of stress on my brain, which is why I have not been uploading for a while. I just, like, I've been just kind of enjoying life and whatnot. What I want to do more is I want to kind of transform my channel from just news into gameplay videos as well. So I'm not quitting the news. All right, don't smash that unsubscribe button. I'm not quitting the news. But what I plan on doing is, just keep this in mind, I'm probably going to be doing occasional gameplay videos on this channel. What I mean by occasional, maybe, like, I don't know, 3 gameplay videos a week, and maybe, like, 1 news video, just stuff like that. You know, that would be more enjoyable for me personally, and hopefully you guys will enjoy. Again, I'll make it as entertaining as possible and whatnot. Like, I'll make sure you guys enjoy watching the videos, because trust me, guys, I know what it's like to watch gameplay videos that you just sit there, and it's just so insanely, incredibly boring. But which is why I'm not, obviously, I do not want that to be with my channel. I want to kind of make this enjoyable for you guys, and I want to make this a really, really enjoyable experience for me to obviously record. And, like, I want to look forward to recording every single day a gameplay video, and then editing it, uploading it. Because, dude, again, I'm going to do what makes me happy. You guys should always do that in your life. Always do what makes you happy. Don't do it just because it's making money. Do what makes you happy, you know? Again, I appreciate you guys so much for supporting the news videos. It means the world. Obviously, again, the news videos are what made this channel. I physically cannot stop doing the news. I will do news probably for, I can see myself doing news until Fortnite dies, all right? It could be a couple years from now, just saying. So you guys gotta realize, I will always do the news, man. Like, that's what made my channel. Obviously, I just can't stop that. Physically, even if I wanted to, I just feel like my brain would force me to occasionally at least do a news video. So what I'm thinking, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Honestly, I really want your thoughts on this. I post 1 news video a week, 2 gameplay videos a week, all right? Thoughts on that? I mean, let me know down below. Maybe 3 gameplay videos. That's what I'm thinking, all right? So I don't know. Let me know your thoughts again. You guys think that would be a good idea? I think that would be kind of interesting to do, to say the least. So I might try that, see how it goes. But yeah, I think overall, I want to try doing, like, maybe the same amount of gameplay videos as news videos, or perhaps, I don't know, maybe a little more gameplay videos than news videos. So basically the point is, I want to do more gameplay videos on this channel. I want to kind of make this more enjoyable for me. I want to enjoy doing what I'm doing, but I really want to do what makes me happy. And I hope you guys understand that, man. Like, I'm sure a lot of you guys watching this really just only want to watch me for the news, and I understand that. I really want to do what I enjoy, and if you guys are going to support me or not, that is completely up to you. Obviously, if you don't want to watch the gameplay videos, you don't have to, but I want to make it also clear that I will still be doing news videos, all right? I will be doing news videos, and then also some gameplay videos, all right? So again, I hope you guys kind of understand that. What I really get from uploading a video, spending 8 hours recording, editing, all that stuff, making the thumbnail, dude, that probably takes about, it probably takes me up to 12 hours per video, all right? I know that's crazy. I'm also doing other things, like watching Twitter and, you know, all that stuff like that. But the point is, like, it takes me about 12 hours overall. And what that means is that's 12 hours out of my day, every single day, if I wanted to, let's say, like, post daily. So it's just like, and what do I really get from that? I mean, I don't get much, to be fair, you know? I really don't. I know it's sad to see, and I died. GG's. We'll just hop in another one. But yeah, it's sad to see, but I really don't get much from that. I get views. But when I think about, like, the subscriber count, because I obviously, again, I want to grow this channel. Who doesn't want to grow their channel, you know? I really want to start changing up my content, and hopefully you guys will come along the ride with me. Again, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to start doing some more gameplay videos on this channel and transferring from a news channel, completely 100% news, to about a 50-50 ratio. At least to start, maybe, like, 50% news, 50% gameplay videos. Maybe even, it might be 75 gameplay, 25% news. But I want to kind of, obviously, keep the people who want to watch the news, and also potentially gain new subscribers who are not just mobile, because I want to start branching out into the PC community and the console community. If you're doing gameplay, you don't have to only have mobile subscribers. You could have PC, you could have console, you could have like controller on PC, you could have anything, because it's gameplay. Like, it doesn't matter what you plan for gameplay. But the thing is, with news, I can only get mobile subscribers. Pretty much, I can only get mobile subscribers. Because why would you want to watch Fortnite mobile news if you play on PC? So you see what I'm saying? Again, I appreciate every single one of you who do support me through this insane journey, man. Like, I appreciate you guys so much. Today was like my 6-year anniversary on YouTube. I created my channel 6 years ago. And I don't know, man. I've really been kind of debating this for a while. Hope you guys support me again. I guarantee I will make them as entertaining as possible. So please at least watch a few of them, man. I'll try my best to do some unique content ideas, but guys, I'm really excited for the future of this channel. I really am. Hope you guys, again, are with me with the journey. If you don't want to be with me with the journey, you can unsubscribe now. But guys, again, I'll still be doing news videos. I'll still be doing all that stuff. But I also want to start branching out into more of a, like, you know, PC community, console community. I don't want to just have mobile viewers, you know? Pretty much it, boys. Appreciate you guys for watching the video. I appreciate you all for watching till the end. But either way, this has been Golden. Hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day again. But either way, guys, I think it's pretty much been the end of the video. Perfect time we died. This has been Golden. Do with this information as you will, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.